stating that there will be no videotape. And we are at 7130 South Chicago in Chicago, Illinois.
Rabbi?
Doing it, Austin. Meet again.
Okay, Rabbi, would you say from the information that we got that the being spokesman for the Chicagoland Midwest Regency, that this is the future, this will bring more unification councils in the future?
Sure, should be. Gotta
okay.
Unification, first time we had a good together meeting right there.
And what do you feel about El Kanan indication that he is humbling himself before all the elders in Chicago at this time? What do you feel about that statement or that expression of him humbling himself?
Well, I believe that's a good pleasure. I enjoyed it. Yeah, I got a lot of good aspects out of it.
Okay,
and
so
I'll go agree with him if that's what he did. I love it.
Okay.
The other Hebrews get that same feeling.
Okay, so this is Yisrael today. We're speaking to Rabbi.
Well, W.O. Young, the original record of Midwest with Israelite Board of Rabbis.
Okay, thank you, Rabbi Young.
All right.
And have a nice evening.
Shalom.
Shalom, shalom.
Shalom.
And we want to know what you felt about the unification conference in which you just witnessed. We have any comment, brother?
Yeah.
Okay, there's no comment. Okay, shalom, shalom, brother.
You let me know when you're going.
Shalom, shalom, brother Daniel. Do you have anything you want to say to our readers about your ministry of today?
Not me.
Okay, shalom, shalom, brother Lalato.
He has always been one of the great movers of the brother ministry ever since the brothers at this time have been in Israel.